this time I'm off out with Walshy. I think we're going to the monkey park, are we?
You're looking for monkeys.
They're still busy working on the road. Yeah, these are the local shops and bars next to the Balmoral apartment. This is the main highway that we have to cross every day going to where the restaurants are, the main street. Usually gets very, very busy around about Christmas and New Year's time. And Jeff's just going to drag me across the road and try and kill me.
Dear. We've made it again.
Yeah, sometimes they stop, sometimes they don't.
Not today, thank you.
That's where all the young uns play football. The car's now going across the football pitch. Come breakfast. Well, she's been out all morning photographing birds. When I say the strip, this is the strip. This is the Semi-Gambia strip where all the main bars, hotels and things are.
Yes,
include them.
Jag är sugen på att slänga den här feta, i alla fall den ska vara med ben.
Ja, den. Jag tror den är kvar. Vandrar upp dem så går vi. Ska försöka få dem att komma hit så att de drar selfie. Ljuset här skär.
He keeps watching when I'm giving all the monkeys. I wish he's got one.
I'll do so.
If you want it, you have to come here.
These are my last nuts.
Ska vi få den sista här? Closer.
Oh, no fighting.
No. You careful.
Almost on Jeff's shoulder.
Hmm?
Almost on your shoulder. Mm-hmm. Little babies. This is where they feed the vultures and the kites. This is Cortou Bridge. a lot of photographers and birders come. And people who think they're good photographers. That's the watchtower. And they do a boat trip around the mangroves. Monitor lizards come in for food again.
Where is it?
Oh, the other one's having water. The kitchen area. Bedroom area. Packing up to go home. Bathroom. Showy, I can't turn the light on it. I managed to blow it last night. Sitting area. These are the Balmoral apartments. Table to eat. Nice balcony. Eating area. Pool. Scooters, the bar that's attached to Balmoral. Yes. Why not? Easy to get anywhere. The minute you step outside, somebody will say, do you want the taxi? That's a little pool.
You okay?
football club over there.
My home. You can have more pictures there, you know. Yeah. Morning.
Yeah, morning.
You want to have pictures for the band in Senegal?
No, it's okay.
You okay?
Yeah, thank you. We're going to go around the Senegambia Hotel, loop around the grounds for birds, see what we can photograph. They don't mind you going into the hotels. This is the entrance. We have stayed here in the past, and it is a nice hotel. So my voice is going today.
Feeding them, I have to open the tap over there, and they all come between, take shower, and then they feel the sun as if you are the beach. So now you can walk with me at the drinking point and see how they drink, and later they feel the sun. They come close.
These are the bird guides near the Senegambia Hotel. Yes.
Yeah, this is the Gambia, and we are the Bird Watchers Association. This is the Gambia Bird Watchers Association. I am Ida Colley. I am one of the bird guide ladies in the Gambia. So my station is at Senegambia Beach Hotel, around the strip, just at the strip of Senegambia. You can see my big board here and my information center. This is our information center about birds and nature in the Gambia. We have about 560 species, more than that now, because we are having other birds as migrants. But bird watching in the Gambia is very good, fantastic. Pardon? Yeah, and you can do photographs. One of the best places where you can do photograph, and we have a perfect light for the photographers. So don't hesitate to come to the Gambia. It's one of the best places you can go for bird watching. And you can do photo birdings also. Very, very good.
Thank you. Thank you.